Hi, my name is Shlomo. I'm living in Dumim. I work in this park 7 years with a very good connection between the community of Dumim and community of Fellowship Church. And now it's the 7 years they are building this beautiful park. And we built this park every year, another part and another part. And we have a vision. I speak about me and about Boaz. He's the main gardener of Dumim. I am volunteer to this park. And we said many years about what is our vision. So you can to see here, it's the first time that we wrote it. And, we work in the computer. And we spoke with our architect and our mayor and so else. And what you can to see here is something, it's a vision of many, many years. We hope to very good health and keeping the support and the big love between the two communities. First of all, I want to show you this part is the big pool. Now it's a big pool. Here it's nothing. It's example like the Kinneret Sea, who is living very, very close. It's a very big. From outside it's nothing. But here this pool, all the projects start. So you can to see here the pool and what we made in the last 3 or 4 years. We full the pool with water. Now it's full with the goldfishes. So the water are going from here by in the river until the river in this way until here. Here is very big waterfall, something about 8 or 9 meter. It fell down off the stone, and then the water are going back in circulation back to the other side. Here it's another waterfall, and the water are going back to the big pool, and then again and again. What we meant in the last years, we make all the pools very clean. We haven't a problem with the losing of the water, even the water is a regular water. And I can say that every year, April, about Pesach until after July, August, September, all the park is full with many, many families, many hundreds of children who are coming from Dumim and around all of the area from the settlements and even from the town. So what we can to see another play, another thing. You can to see, first of all, I start here. Here it's over the big stones. Here we call it HaTznirim. HaTznirim is a very high stones. And we will make here two sides, snapping in many, many places for our teenagers, or maybe old men who feel like teenagers, and around we will build many, many things. If not for now, it's for the future. Another thing, this part, it's a very big hole in the entrance of the park. It will be a very good place for it will be full with fishes. And we can to many people can to come to the pool, or the big pool, and to fishing here. It will be very, very nice place with many trees, and we hope it will be in the last 2 or 3 next 2 or 3 years.
Very good.
Here we have a forest of Shivat Aminim, you know from the Bible. It will be very, very, something very exciting because it's very good, very strong trees in all of the history here. Here, it's where it's making olive oil and the winery. Here, it's how in the it's a combination between us and between the school of the boys. Here is a school of 500 the children of only for boys. The school of the children for daughters in other places, but they will learn here how to work the area, how to grow vegetables and fruit like all the time. Here is a place to collect many animals like eagle and so else, and the wolf and so else that the children will like and they will learn how to work with them and how to help them, to support them. It's here it's written by Hebrew. All what I say about, we will put it in the entrance of the park. In the future, I think that until the next year, it will be the same, but in English, and the big appreciate to a fellowship community of the support of the big and the hard work. Like we see every year, and like we can to learn and teach all our children how to work and how to love and support the people. Thank you very much.
Thank you.